going to be doing a butterflip video. So basically, I've loads of challenges. I think it's 10. Yeah, to do. Let's get going. Okay, so the first one is a normal bop flip. One. That one's just got dented. This one's my best. One, two, three, four.
Okay.
Next one is a cat flip. I've been practicing a lot, but it's also really hard. One, two. So this one is actually really hard. That's like to flip it, that land on it. Do it about 10 times. Okay, let's get back. One, two, three, four. Leave a like. Because I need to score this. That one was close. Okay, so the next one, we have to flip both like that. Then, go. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, let's do one more. So, we know I need a bit more prep than that for part two. Okay, so next one, a lefty. Oh, first try. Two in a row. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Oh God. Let's go. Okay. What's the next one? Monopoly. Someone might sound weird. Sure, guys. You have to land it on the red. You have to have at least like that much on the red. Okay, let's find my good bones. Here it is. First try. Goodbye, Monopoly. Okay, Monopoly. Stand not flip. Come on, guys. Okay, let's go over here. One, two, three, four. That one was so close.
Cool. Bullseye!
Okay, here we are. Yeah, we have to land it in there like that. Let's get that standing back. One, two, three, four, five. Let's try three more. One, two, three. Off cap. That one might sound weird. Okay, so this which is, and they have to make it land. One, two, just like that. And then this one is land on hand. Land on the hand, this one. Two tries. Okay, so now the one we didn't make is full before. So let's try and do that. One, So now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to try and land this. But this is the hardest one, which I even put hard next to it. Okay, let's go. Oh! That was close. Okay, and then if you want to part two, we need is some lights, and then we can do it. And also, because I have to train my dad, because he's really bad. Okay, so I'll just keep practicing what to fix for the next video, and this is something I learned. Just gonna do a quick inspection. My fastest time is 50 seconds. I've been trying to improve since. Yeah. Then I'm going to keep practicing this. Once you get better at explaining it, I'm going to do a video. Haha. How to solve 3x3. Then I can do with 2x2 because I use the same method as a 3x3. Okay, just give me a minute. Okay, look at my eyes. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one.